Can I make money on my rental property in Costa Rica? Well, that depends. Not all properties are good rentals. So if your goal is to maximize your ROI, your return on your investment, then it's important that we look for a property that is going to be a good rental. Not all properties are good rentals. So first off, it starts by finding the property that will be a good return for you and will make a good profit for you. Then it's important to find a good property manager. Not all property managers are good at renting properties. Some of them are just good at maintaining your property. So we want to make sure to find a top of the line property manager that's aggressive at handling the rentals. Third, depends on how much you use it. If you're coming down and using your house or your condo in all the prime weeks and Christmas and New Year's and the whole high season, you're not going to make a lot of money on your rental. But again, who cares? Maybe that's not what's important to you. What we need to first determine is what's most important to you. Is it being able to use your house or your condo and cover your costs? That's what most people do. Most of my clients are not that concerned with making money on their rental property. They just don't want to send money to Costa Rica. They want to be able to use it. They want to be able to enjoy it and have enough rentals come through the door to cover all their costs, all their bills, all their taxes, all their repairs. That's easy. If you want to make money and make a return, well, then we have to look at how many weeks you're going to be using that property. So anywhere I tell people, on an average, people can expect anywhere from a 3 to a 7% return on their property after all expenses are paid. But again, it depends on those factors. You got to have the right property. You got to have the right property manager. And it depends on how much you're using the property. So think of it this way. If you used your property 8 weeks this year and that property usually rents for $1,000 a week, in theory, you made $8,000 more that year because you just chose to use it instead of receiving the money. Thank you.